Hey guys, it's yourself, I'm Michael the King 124. Today we're doing all dinosaurs in the Jurassic World. Previously in my other video, we had all skins. Now doing all dinosaurs, starting with a small one. So we'll just do the normal Velociraptor. Well, almost Delta, I think. Of Charlie, how can we forget about you, Charlie? This is Charlie. Yeah, my favorite, honestly, is my custom one. Oh yeah, maybe it's blue. I'll show you one of the Velociraptors and the bone, the skeleton. That's a skeleton. Next is a Dilophosaurus. He can spit venom. Who killed Dennis Nedry? The Velociraptors actually killed lots of people. That's why I did not name them. The Velociraptors were found late in the century, 1923. First bones of a Velociraptor in 1923, and the most known dinosaur. Look at this guy, with venom still, as the bones are. Next is a Gallimimus. This is the bones of a Gallimimus. And this is a normal Gallimimus, which you can see are roaming around right now. Next is a Pachycephalosaurus. See what can do this. What's about the fight, huh? Pachycephalosaurus may seem ouch, but the head don't hurt, literally. Don't feel like anything for them. This is basically a bone for them. The Pachycephalosaurus, one of the strongest dinosaurs. This is a baby Triceratops. This is a baby T-Rex, which you saw in The Lost World or in my brother's video. Link in the description. This is a Stegosaurus baby. Wow, it's massive. So I'm gonna show you the customs. Oh yeah. This is a custom Velociraptor. This is basically the Indoraptor. This is the Indoraptor from Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom. And my brother made it for me, so shout out to him again. Link in the description. Watch his vids. Oh, lots of figures. He made this with that guy for me. That is the Dilophosaurus custom. It is the T-Rex / Dilophosaurus. He can't spit venom though. But instead, he can roar. Like a T-Rex. My custom Gallim. I don't think I made a custom Gallimimus yet. I haven't made one. Oh my bald head. This is a custom Pachycephalosaurus, a spinal package. That's what we call it. Spinosaurus, Pachycephalosaurus at the same time. Okay, onto the medium. We have got the Triceratops. And we have got skeleton. Yes, the skeleton. Oh, it looks sick. I haven't used the skeleton. Bone versus real. Bones are much stronger than your skin. So, oh. Mm-hmm. Next is a Stegosaur. This guy is massive. As you saw, there was some roaming around over there, which I will go to right now. First, let me destroy this ball. Lol, he went right through it. I saw more Stegosauruses somewhere. If I can see them through these trees, that'll be alright. Everyone's literally running away. Yeah, the Stegosaurus. Okay, I'm gonna become the skeleton Stegosaurus. This is the skeleton of a Stegosaurus. This is the skeleton of a Stegosaurus. This is a Parasaurus. I don't know how to say this. It's a. I don't really use some dinosaurs like this one. This is the bones of a Parasaurus. Yeah. Ah, stop it. Oh man. This is a Corysaurus, which is a brother of a Parasaurus. This is the bones. Pretty similar. I will show you the flying and the Mosasaurus as well. This is the Ankylosaurus. Big wow. This is the bones of an Ankylosaurus. And I haven't made any questions for the medium, so let's head on to the large. There's a T-Rex. Big guy, isn't he? I will only show you the Isla Nubla one, not the Isla Solana one. Oh, okay. He's very big and huge. Wow. Anyways, this is an Apatosaurus. Oh, I forgot. Right, don't look, guys, please don't look. You see the bones of a Tyrannosaurus Rex. Can't forget the bones. I can't, let me see, okay, there you go. Now, this is an Apatosaurus, wait. Yeah, yay. It's like a Brachiosaurus, but it's smaller. And this guy cannot chew. It eats all its food whole. Oh. This is the bones of an Apatosaurus. This is a Brachiosaurus. I have to go really back to see this guy for it. Oh, I can just turn into him. Really cute, this guy. I can do this. You'll die straight away. The guy just died. He's won again. This guy is truly massive. Biggest dinosaur alive. This is the bones. Also gonna have to turn into him. Truly massive. Its whole body can be picked up by its legs. Truly massive. This is a Baryonyx. Did you like it? Which is like a Spinosaurus, but it's a Baryonyx. This is the bones of a Baryonyx. I really can't talk at it. Wow, truly huge. This is a Spinosaurus, one of my favorites. I used to watch Jurassic Park 3 all the time. So, this guy, truly, I like this guy. I like it a lot. He killed the T-Rex as well, so I'm like, bam. He's got the strongest bone in Dominus game right now. This is the bones, it's spine, especially. I will show you this, the small ones as well, anyway. This is an Indominus Rex. My favorite dinosaur. My guy's like, family boy! Innit? Go away. Okay. This is the bones of an Indominus Rex. They made this up because this guy's not like a dinosaur. I don't know. They like him. This is a custom T-Rex. I think I've got a custom. Yeah, it's a red T-Rex. Oh, okay. That's bad. Anyway. Okay, have I got a custom Apatosaurus? No, I have not. Have I got a custom Brachiosaurus? No, I have not. Again, make sure to check my brother's house custom Brachionyx. No. I got a custom Indominus Rex, that is for sure. If I haven't, I don't know. Have I got a custom Spinosaurus at least? No, I didn't do with these customs. I barely do any custom. Okay, custom Indominus, come on. No. Okay. Time to show you the dinosaur, the Mosasaurus. See you in there. Okay, we're here at the Mosasaurus right now. Oh yeah, just in the elevator. Okay, yeah, here. And quickly get purple stars because I'm like, oh my god, I need a long run. Okay, let's get this guy. Thanks. Okay, done. Pretend to see. I just wanted to get her. Anyway, this is a Mosasaurus. Raw farm. You can see it from here fully. Wow. Us guys. At the Indominus. This guy. He's is the bones of her. Have I done a custom? Yes, I have. Okay, gonna see you in the aviary. Toot the lap would do. Okay. Up the elevator. Doop doop dee doop doop doop.
Hey, okay. Watch yourself out there. It's a long way down.
Yeah.
Oh, and full of dangerous predators. You know, I don't think this Ms. Ronnie meant to park his helicopter down there. Something just doesn't seem right about it.
I need a custom because this guy don't have a bones because you have to custom it to have its bones. This is a pterodon. Dimorphodon. And skeleton. It uses that. Okay, so hopefully guys will stay along while I customize the pterodon to its bones. I'm gonna quickly do that. You guys stay along, you don't get bored because I'm not gonna stop recording. Go on, you do this fast. Run. I'm getting tired of it. Oh, sweet. Oh, my God. Okay. Look at them. Oh, well. Speed from God. Okay, this is try to do Indominus like. No, that's what I put Indominus in. I'm gonna change it. Head. Skeleton. What do? Skeleton. Boom. Yeah. That is it. Ah, the potato.